So is Jay McKee, who hit him.
McKee is still down. McKee looked like he initiated the contact on Lemieux.
Oh, he did.
And the Buffalo defenseman appears to have gotten the worst of it. Look, at Mario appears to be okay.
I think it might have been the shoulder of Mario that got him. And see, Jay McKee got up, and now he stays down. Oh, he's cut under the... Oh, jumping. Does he have a bunch of nicks there? One at the bridge of the nose. That might have been his helmet.